All right. Ooh. Got on my gas. All right, let's do some Wargroove here.
Should be.
All right, everybody. This is Trey from Nintendo Podcast. This is Trey from NintenDomain Podcast. And Wargroove just came out this Friday, today. So, haven't played it yet, but I'm excited to. It's an indie game that's been going on for a long time. So, I feel like it's a Chucklefish game, too. Nice cutscene there. Super dope. Alright, yeah. Wargroove. A Nintendo Switch. It is out, finally. Alright. Pose as you journey across somewhere. Wow, the font on here is pretty small. One night at Cherrystone Castle. This weather is giving me the spooks. Damn right. Oh no. Just thunder. Uh-oh. Cowards jumping at shadows and dropping their guard. Oh, I just started right into it. You know, the king shouldn't be much of a challenge. It's time. Time my daughter learned the truth about how do I tell her. That you will. No! Is that his daughter?
Are you afraid?
Cacophony. I can break through these. I think I'm supposed to go. I'm supposed to go over here. And there's tons of, a bunch of guys in there. Nobody seems to be attacking me. See. In case you forgot what you're doing here, go kill these guys.
How foolish.
These guys are not very strong.
My little bluebird.
Are you afraid?
What?
The key. You'll never have it. Safe hands far from the grasp of a monster like you.
Listen.
Oh, an Emmerich.
What?
No!
I'm sorry.
Vampire? Oh no, I just save and exit. I don't know what the difficulty's on. Your crown, you forgot it. Go get him.
Yeah.
Very well.
Will do. Yeah. Get out of here.
What?
Friendly reinforcements have arrived. All right. Pikeman? Not to be confused with Pikmin. One letter off.
Yes.
Oh, okay. So when they're next to somebody else, they can do that. See, they move them together. Yeah, got him. Thank you. Oh, ouch. Last of them. Well done.
Yes.
Malder. Cherry Stone. Shouldn't drag your sword on the ground like that. That can't be good for it. Obviously, she didn't need that crown. Smash, bash, and pull rise here. Ragnar! Okay. Crazy man. Oh, they done took our shit. Oh, I can attack from here?
Very well.
I won't even know what hit them. And they're out of here.
Yeah.
I only have enough to make a swordsman. Quick. Didn't really tell you what to do here at the beginning. Oh, now I got 200 though. Oh shit. People up top there.
Hmm.
Fuck. Oh. Yeah, get him. Glad that they can attack. Yeah, I should have figured they'd take them out. Ooh, nice. Oh no, fuck. Damn it. Yeah. One versus one. He should be dead. Oh no. They're just gonna overtake it. Oh no, maybe not. They're dead. They can't combine. Lost one. These swords people, they suck. Yeah, he's gonna die. Nice. Nice shot, Pikeman. Oh, now you can attack from here.
What?
Well, I would, but nobody. Looks like nobody can get there. Yeah, let's do it. I'm gonna attack my archers again. Get them. Ooh. Might as well start making, keep making guys here. Now I got like 1,000. Thank you. Nice. And half. Weird, because Fire Emblem is always the bottom. Killed him. Too bad I can't get over there, but next round, you can have shit. Chatter, chatter. Ragna. One star. Because I take too long. Thank you.
won't let you down.
Dread Sphere. Be prudent. Let me show you. Yeah, but I can still go over here and attack this place. No. You won't get it back without a fight.
Interesting. Yes.
I can go attack her right now.
I won't fail.
Let's see what happens. Probably not a good place to have like my only guy though. Get him.
I won't fail.
Chase you down, dude. Except everybody can attack her now. So maybe not the best idea. On me. Can I get in here? Preoccupy some people for a while. They would attack them first. Oh no. She's going down now. Thank you. Nice, I got another night. Need that. I don't think you can kill her. Shit. Need some sort of something. She's gonna take it down. Yeah, go fight him. They won't live through that.
I won't fail.
Doesn't look like it. Yeah, they're gone. And take them down. Guy's gonna come down here and hit him though. Ooh, ouch. Damn. out of here. Yeah, get out of here. No, you can't.
A wise decision.
I'm ending this.
Yeah. Can't do shit, man. Pike people.
I won't
go get him. I'm gonna do that much damage. Yeah, get out of here. Get her. Oh, I thought she would be gone. I can make characters from here too. Running away. That's what you're doing.
I won't hold back.
Cheated. You cheated. You're the computer. Computer always cheats. Rained on now. Uh-oh. Balder. Right.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
No. I'm gonna make another wagon. Kill them all.
Brace yourself.
My queen.
Brace yourself!
My queen.
Sir Groove.
Tactical advantage.
None shall fall while I still stand. Healing aura.
Oh crap, it's these guys. Wasn't paying attention. So kill most of them. Hmm.
Save you all.
No. Nice. Reinforcements really help. That's gonna hurt. Hmm.
brace yourself.
Ouch. Ouch. See if they live through this. Nope.
Save you all. Healing aura.
One of these guys should go up here. Oh, fuck. They're all sorts of people. I just gotta slaughter them. Oh fuck, he's right there.
Vault,
Your Highness.
I won't let you down. Brace yourself!
Thank you.
hands rise.
Fucker. Damn it. Take some of these assholes out. Valder. Fuck. Damn you, Valder.
My hand rise.
Mm-hmm.
Ragnar.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sigrid.
What are you up to, Balder?
Let's go.
Uh-oh.
Fresh prey.
Arcade game, yay. Alright, well, I'm going to take a break for right now, but thanks for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, and all that. You can catch my streams at Tuesday, 2 a.m. / Wednesday in the morning, or Friday night, 2 a.m. Saturday morning. Thanks for watching. See you next stream.